almost 69. Today we are doing Ep 7. Fortnite Survival Roleplay Ep 7.
Yeah, and then also Spider-Man can come in. And that is...
How did you level up? How did you level up?
I'm actually good at this game. I'm gonna put my mask off. And guys, if you don't listen, if you don't know me, friend me on Fortnite. But if you know me, you can play with me. And I've got like loads of lucky people that are my friends. And luckily I have you, and that's good.
Bork heads. So, the part that when you deleted the video,
I don't make so many trees.
So, last video, Iron Rhino ruined the whole video because he quitted. He was like, "Oh yeah, I like quitting videos. Yeah. I want to destroy my friend's island because
it's
I hate YouTubers."
It was because of my brother. And was like,
because your brother. Why did you let him go on your Xbox?
He snatched the controller off me, man. He snatched it like a little.
Did you turn him off?
My mum did. So I'm good. My mum did.
Still got the. What? Okay. Well, you destroyed the whole island, but that's still okay because pretend you work out here now. So I'm gonna go in the back of the trunk again.
Oh my god!
Stop! Oh my god! How do I change like this? Why do I have wings? That's so weird. It's good to have this recording thing and a gun. Just gonna take some of the items with me.
It's a good day. I love being Spider-Man.
I need to grab all my guns before I get caught.
What happened there? Really strange. I don't know what comes from here. I'll lose my identity then.
What? Who is that person?
Strange. I'm gonna put my mask on. Spider-Man time. What the?
I need to record that. His identity, and already took a picture of that. So who's Spider-Man?
Hey!
Spider-Man.
Hey!
Oh my god! No.
No, I'm not a villain! I'm a superhero! Not a supervillain! Whoa! I'm literally a superhero, man! Stop being rude to me! I'm literally a superhero! I'm a superhero, okay? I'm not trying to hurt you.
Who are you?
I'm Spider-Man. I'm from Marvel.
Good that I collect the identity. I need to go in the car. No. This isn't gonna be a car. A water car. I hope no one's gonna follow me.
Okay,
grab some blankets.
I need to help him.
Grab some blankets. Got some blankets.
Where's he doing?
Blankets, okay. Okay. And then grab some blankets inside. Yes, I have a full RV. Now I can drive. Yes. I never had
RV. Hey, it's me, your friendly neighbor.
I never
Spider-Man.
Had RV when I was teenagers.
Hey, it's me, your friendly neighbor, Spider-Man. I'm actually good at. Oh, why is everyone rude to me? I'm just a hero. I'm trying to help people.
Who's that red man? Who's
I'm just gonna give
man?
Up.
I'm just
sad.
Wait, who are you?
I'm Spider-Man.
Just
friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Wait, how?
I'm a hero.
Wait, you look like the Spider-Man No Way Home.
Yeah, I am.
You get teleport. You got teleported here, or something.
Yeah, yeah.
That's kind of weird.
It's like someone walked up to me and say. And I say, you're going to a different dimension. And I just tell
you. Wait, I need to record it. Wait. Okay, say again.
So, someone walked up to me and then they said, you are getting teleported to a different dimension. And I just got teleported here.
Okay. Okay, stop recording. Okay, I have a video.
I'm going to come.
Wait, I'll let you in the house. I'll let you in the RV.
Thank you, man. So, how long have you been here?
No, this is my first time in here.
Yeah, been here for a couple of years now.
A year? Years? Couple years? Damn.
Yeah.
Damn.
And I'm like, and there's nothing to do here. No crime to solve. Nothing.
Don't worry, I got...
No internet as well.
Yeah. Well, I got these, like, delivery cards for like TVs. I got a delivery card for a TV, so I can do like.
Wait, that's good.
I bring some stuff, so like I don't, cause big RVs are too big, so I don't use, so I use small RVs. That's why it's small.
Look at this. What bed? Look, got a bed.
Oh wait.
You could do.
I put all the
stuff.
One
there and here. One next to. Can I take this one?
Yeah, you I can like take it. That one.
Thank you, ma'am.
Well, I'm gonna get my friends to wait. You can rest here, just don't throw the RV. I need to get my friends to believe this. Jump. Where's my friends? Okay. Friends. You know the Spider-Man No Way Home? Oh, shut up, he's not even real. Just trust me, please. Look, if you want proof, just follow me. I actually found that. Look, if you want proof, hear this recording. So guys, you get, so I got teleported by this person saying that he's a frontman and please help me. See, here's this proof. Now you trust me? Wow, okay. Now you have to follow me. Follow me, guys. Guys, I'm telling you, Spider-Man No Way Home is actual real. Just trust me for once, please. But fine. If you really trust me, just come with me. See? Spider-Man No Way Home is real. Wait, I do not. What's happening?
I miss all my friends. Captain America. Deadpool, Flash, Superman, every Avenger.
Oh, I know what to do. Hello, Captain. Hulk. Which dimension are you? The A mention. Okay. I'm coming with you because Spider-Man is not with you. That's why he's in a different dimension. So if you come the same dimension as me, you might see him. Huh? Teleport. Come on, get. Okay, come. Okay. Guys, we got more people because Spider-Man is kind of sad. Bye. I'll see you tomorrow, friends. Spider-Man. I got Captain and Hulk.
Captain America and Hulk.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? What's up, man?
He was in a different dimension. The only way to do this is to break the zero point. No. To break.
Wait. If we get four here, we can get out the dimension. Ooh.
Okay, what is his name?
Four. His name.
Four.
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 No. Four.
Four.
Yeah.
Okay, can you spell it?
Okay.
I'm recording.
T-H-R-O.
Four. Wait, I need to Google this. I need to Google this. You can just keep talking.
It's good to see you, little friends. Yeah, it's good to see you, Spider-Man. Thank you, Hulk. Thank you, Captain America, mate. We'll get out this dimension, Matt. When we get out this dimension, we're gonna do this. Ooh. Yeah, you're right.
Why is this so hard to Google? It's so weird. I'm gonna Google that one more time. Yes! Okay, so, wait, four is my ex-friend from high school. Nah, this is going bad. First of all, he knew we broke up being friends. And now he's destroying the world. Because I wasn't his friend from high school. Okay. I need to cover it. What? Where's four? I don't know. Oh, well, bye anyway. I'll see you in other RV.
Other RV?
Yeah, in other RV, but like, I mean like tomorrow because like, it's getting late. So I'm gonna put the unstoppable blankets.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my mask off, man.
Okay. 4444444
Spider-Man, you need to do a mission. Oh, a mission, got it. We should do a mission.
I need to plan this all night.
Time for a mission. Mission time.
Okay, I need to plan this. Wait, where's my table? I'm just gonna grab it up. What the?
Time for a mission.
Okay, plan one. Kill all his guards. Plan two. Stop on him what he's doing. Plan.
I need to go on a mission, so You just be safe in the RV.
Okay. Well, bye. Plan
Bye.
three. Stuck on him just in case if he's doing something bad. Plan four. After 20 months, you're gonna kill him, okay? Because you have to plan. Okay. Close the book.
Oh, I think I'm
I
done the
have
mission.
to have to keep driving. It's like 3 a.m. already. It's like 5 a.m. I've been planning this for like 4 hours. 4 hours and nearly planning this for 5 hours.
Listen,
My
if
God.
you kill any of my Avenger friends, I'll have to go. I've never seen someone kill one of my Avenger friends.
My God, I've been planning this for 5 hours.
I hope you don't kill his four. I'm gonna check on him because he's my best friend.
Yeah, I'm gonna put all the blankets on the window just in case, all the
Got
curtains
it.
in the window just in case someone's stuck in us.
Got it.
Well, bye.
Spider-Man.
I need to watch this recording.
It's me, Spider-Man.
So I saw his identity. I got scared. Well, I'm kind
Thank
of like a Bowmaster, so I might get him
This
now.
actually. You like this for? Yeah, I like it so much, Spider-Man. So much.
Spined him.
Yeah, it's a really good day for.
He really is a good guy.
Wait, sorry, it's mission soon. Sure. I need to go home because I need to eat dinner. Bye, Spider-Man. Bye, Thor. Hope she's making dinner for me because I am starving.
I just forgot one of my stuff. I had to go. Oh,
I
I
thought
need to
she was
go to
making
my
dinner.
old house for the container to cook some food because how am I gonna survive?
What
I'm gonna
is it?
survive.
What?
Okay.
No food? This is so
But don't
strange.
worry.
No
Don't worry,
food.
don't worry, I'm back, I'm back. I have all the ingredients. I forgot all the stuff. Please don't get mad at me.
I won't.
Okay.
Just stay there.
Okay, need to put the container here and the thing
Hope
here.
she won't know if I snuck out. She won't know.
Okay.
For a snuck out. Nice one, man.
Yes! Yes,
She won't
I've
even be
done an
mad at
ultimate
me.
masterpiece.
Hope she won't even
Yes.
be mad. She won't even be mad at me for, so don't even worry if I snuck out.
I just need to get.
And she won't get me, of course. Minecraft.
Yeah.
When do you want me being the black stove, Spider-Man?
You can do it right now. I don't care.
We have to start game to be it. For me to be it. I can, 'cause I can only take out my mask.
Well, to later then.
Correct. Four. Yeah. I feel strange. I'm gonna go back home and have a lie down. Okay.
Okay, here's all the stuff. There's
And I'm
no way
back.
that I missed one stuff. Oh.
I feel strange, so I'm just gonna go to sleep immediately.
Well, don't worry,
Honestly.
I packed everything. I kind
Oh,
of forgot.
thanks. Say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Have fun tomorrow.
It's finally morning. I just have to get some food.
Okay, she won't know if I sneak into falls.
I need to
She
get
doesn't even know where fall
I need to
is.
get some food.
I just get a little A4. It's actually a really nice, lovely day. She won't even be able to sneak up on us, because she does not even know where you live.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna
Well,
move
don't
out
wreck
soon
all
because
the
she's
chips,
actually
yo.
getting a bit, you know.
No. To be
Hunt, help!
5 hours later. I kind of wonder when the door at night now. Well, it's gonna close the door.
Help!
What?
Help! Take this, man! Take this short-term pretty spider man.
What's
Stay. Stop! Stop!
it gonna cook something? Okay.
Stop trying to hurt. No. I'm taking you.
Maybe I'll grab two tables just in case, like when Spider-Man get hungry and I get hungry too. So I just want another dinner
I'll
table
send
there.
her a message. Hunt, help
Okay.
me, please help me.
What's that noise? Oh, someone needs help. I have wings to fly. What the? What happened?
Someone hurt me.
Don't worry. This is your lucky day, but.
Fish. I can't
Met
even eat a.
kits.
I don't want to eat a fish.
There's a med kit though.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm
You can
good.
heal yourself.
Can you put the fishy back in the water? Because I like fishes.
Okay.
I'll throw them back. I'll put them back in the water, man. No, you should just put them there.
I'm just gonna grab three
Ah,
med kits just in case you're hurt. Well, are you hungry? Great, because I already.
I'm good.
So are you sure that fool guy is really hurting you? Like, really?
Nah. It was the Green Goblin.
The Green Goblin? Wow.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put this mech here just in case you get hurt again. Then that's
Well,
gonna be back ops.
take some more med kits.
Well, I can't pick it up. That belong to another player. I'm gonna sleep. Early morning already.
I'm gonna text my ex-girlfriend. I'm cheating my girlfriend.
Okay, I have to
Hey,
grab
it's
this.
me. ex-girlfriend, Spider-Man. Oh yeah, I remember you. I'm gonna come over to you. Okay? Okay. She keep won't know.
Keep driving. Yeah, going.
Hey, hon, I gotta go see a friend. Don't sneak up on me.
Yeah.
She totally not even sneak up on me.
It's gonna break all the rules.
Ex-girlfriend. You good though? Yeah, I'm amazing. I love you so much. Yeah, me too, man.
Finally. Where?
I love you so
much. Get close. Where?
I love you.
No, I need you to go that close.
Okay,
pretend he's just doing thing. What is he doing?
Calm down.
And also his
friend. Calm down, girls. Calm down. You're all... Wait. X, come here. Yeah. Oh, you're absolutely beautiful. See, can't do it right now. After.
Okay, I need a way to kill for that person. Okay, I have this beacon to hypnotize four to do whatever I want. So if I force him, if I hypnotize him to kill himself, he might die. Well, if that don't work, I'm gonna use a beacon controller. So whatever button is killing. So if I press X, he'll cross.
Wait. I'll do that.
Okay.
Who did it?
I have three beacons. Well, I don't need them. 20
really spoiled.
Years.
Yeah, you got some chocolate. Wow. Put it on top of that then. What you got? Chocolate.
My ex. Hey, I need to talk to you.
Yeah.
I need to leave you. I'm gonna go to a different dimension where my friends are.
Okay, well.
Because you're staying on this dimension.
Well, are you sure you don't want me to kill Thor?
No, he's at my dimension that I'm gonna go to.
Okay, good luck. Nice knowing you.
Hey, I'm back. I'm here at the new dimension. I'm at the dimension. Yeah. Settle down.
Friends. Yeah.
Who is that? X. That's...
Pretend all of them were surrounding you.
Why are you all surrounding me?
You said this is your ex.
Who's
I thought you said this is your ex.
Who's my girlfriend? I don't even have a girlfriend. We're just doing it. I'm pretending.
Why all these people are coming for me?
Who's all these people coming for me?
I need to kill all the bad guys with the beacon. Well, this is 1% chance because I need to go to a rocket ship. Yeah. And then I have to blow up the whole world to kill all the villains and replace all of them with good people.
Hey, you. Hey, Hey, your friend, remember?
I just remember I can build a rocket ship.
Remember me?
With this. Yeah?
Remember me?
Yeah, you're my friend.
Well, soon I'll be evil.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. I'm leaving. I'm leaving this planet.
So you'll even have to kill me.
Oh, hell no. I have to leave this planet. Oh, hell no.
Can you start game? Because I'm gonna become the Black Style.
Wait. Oof. Well, I need to claim them again.
Can you start a game? Because I'm going to turn into the Black Style Spider-Man.
Wait, give me 1 second, wait.
Alright.
Oh, hell no, I'm leaving. I'm leaving this planet. Even I like this planet, I'm leaving. Oh, hell no. I'm leaving this planet. Not even a single time. I'm just going to leave. Not even a single time. I'm leaving this planet. Hell no.
Start game.
Hell no. I'm leaving this planet. Okay, pause. Remove the Fortnite reality part 16.
Yeah.
Do you want to keep going? Do you want to make it a season 3? Because I'm gonna ask them a question. The view, sure. the subscribers.
The
okay,
yeah,
subscribers, put on the comments if you want to make. So comment, put on a comment in my YouTube channel. Write a comment in my YouTube channel is yes for season 3 or no for no season 3, Fortnite reality season 3. So viewers, subscribers and viewers, you better subscribe. Okay, I'm ending the game. You're not gonna kill me. Hell no.
Hell no. You're like, hell no.
Yeah, because you're just gonna kill me over and over again, and I don't want that. Okay, stop. Okay, now driving up is a rocket ship. Oh my god. I don't want Spider-Man in my whole life ever again. Hell no. Oh my god. I just need to destroy the bed and Spider-Man, nice knowing you. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Remember me. You're about to die.
How? How did you get in there? How the?
I have power.
How the bawaka got in the front door? There's no back door. How the bawaka is really closed? You bawaka head. How the bawaka head, you just broke that.
Be quiet now.
Oh my god. What not to do. Yes. Yes, yes, it's closed. Oh, I just need to drive the truck. Come on. I wish they have a boost on it. Okay, if he stays here, I can outsmart him. And then I'll have much time. Yeah. Okay, keep driving. Ugh. Take that, Spider-Man. Ha ha ha. You'll never know me.
You thought. Ah! Where is he? He can't run forever.
Baka. I just need to close. Oh, no. He's going. Ah, let's go. Oh my god. I'm closing it as strong as I can. You actual bug. Yeah. Book here. Wait, what do you say?
Die.
Oh, hell no. I'm running.
The only way you get me back to normal is you capture me.
Die! This is not the end. Yeah. Okay. If you wanna play the hard way, I'm gonna go sacrifice. Calm. Poison. Wait. Okay. Now. Pepper spray. Yes. Health poison. I mean health strength. Health speed. Now I have to go to a different dimension. This is only 1 and 41 chance. Okay. I have all the blankets.
When he gets to the dimension, I'm gonna cause some trouble.
Well, you know, role plays that, like, when people like go, they actually be quiet for the next seed. And yeah, so the next seed, when you you're not gonna talk because you're gonna wait. Okay, the next seed. I can't believe Spider's not here. Spider-Man's not here. No way home. Oh, Spider-Man is not here. He's a villain. Oh my god.
Hello.
Dimension. Okay, now I've just opened. If I open the door, I will see the new dimension! Yeah! Yes, and the new dimension.
I'm gonna cause some trouble.
And the dimension. Wait. I'm making the next scene with it. Okay. Wait, no, don't delete them. Could you go over there?
Over where?
Where I am. So you know, like, these beacons, pretend you're like making them, I don't need to spawn them, and then you're planning to knock me out. Okay. I'm just gonna try and go first person.
And now it's time.
Oh wait, not this time. No, not this time. Okay, stop.
Now he won't be able to take me down. Okay, I'm gonna just go somewhere. I'm gonna let that. I'm gonna keep that. You know.
I like this place. No one's here. Spider-Man's not here. Spider-Man's not even here for once. Definitely Spider-Man was evil, but not now. I'm gonna boost myself all the way.
Come over here. Hey you, come here.
Who are you?
Time, the world will die.
Hey, stop. No,
you can't stop it. Ah! You're not allowed to stop it, Minecraft.
Can't break it. No. Well, I'm gonna break the rules.
It's only 10 seconds.
What the? No, I have to get out.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'm up here. The world is still gonna die. Okay, so what if I tell Spider-Man that I wanna go on Battle Royale. I surrender and go to a Battle Royale trip. But if I die in the Battle Royale trip, I'll reverse everything that I know. Okay. I surrender. What the? What is he doing?
This is the time I die. I deserve this.
What are you doing?
I have to die.
No! Don't! I'm not doing this. Wait. No, what the? You stay here. I know what to do. No. If you die in this universe, you will die in the other dimension. You won't see anything. Wait. I can't go through it. Mm-hmm. Ow! What is the yellow bit? This universe.
My pickaxe is.
My name is. Is. Malone. And definitely, this is a universe, a different type of universe. You have to pass seven games to survive to go in the new universe.
Wait, this is like Squid Game.
What? Wait, you're making no sense. Just come back in.
My pickaxe is gonna work.
What?
It worked.
What is this yellow bit though? This is making no sense. What is this island? Wait, I need to go with my wings.
Hey!
Ow.
Hey you!
Who are you?
Me, Spider-Man!
Who are you?
I'm gonna
wait,
go.
Give me 1 second, wait. Who are you? Ow! You know what you took? Stop! When he's dead. The first game is Battle Royale. Oh, wait. Wait, I think I can get in. Wait.
Hey there, Wigglets. Were you going to escape? Hey, legend. Spider-Man. Come on. Wait. I'm going to help you now. What?
Oh my god.
They're shooting us!
Oh wait! Where's my other gun?
Oh no! Get the bandits!
Go! They're zombies! Ugh. I know where's the place to survive. Okay. Come on. Yes. Might be the place to. Okay. Wait. I see an X-ray. Wait, I see the X-ray. Okay, I see the button. 5296. Okay, I know what's the button now. Just follow me.
I'm gone! I'm in the water! Help!
Wait, where's Spider-Man? Oh, I left him!
Help!
Wait. Ugh! Where are you?
I'm down there! I'm stuck down there now.
Wait, I know what's to reverse to death.
Follow me.
I know what's to reverse to death.
No,
respawning. Spider-Man respawn. What the? And then the side of. Ow. Okay. I need to type in the 7296. Spider-Man. We made it!
I'm here.
Clearly, I don't open it yet. Okay, hold on. Wait, don't open it. No, don't open it. But it won't let me open it. Wait, let's go in. No! To be continued. Okay, so the next game is gonna be the floor is lava. So if we like touch the lava, we die instantly. But like, yeah. So subscribe to this video and leave a comment if you want me to make a Fortnite reality season 3. A Fortnite reality season 3.
We'll continue once again.
What? Can you do this? Wait. Can you do this? Wait. Can I shift? Wait, I need to. Wait, it's gonna leave me. Okay, so bye guys.